Go with the second case. So we got 2016 National Treasures Collegiate Football Case 2 Box Breaks 1 through 4. We're going to start with 1 and really go 2 and then 3 and then 4. So, but hey, it's Friday. That's a plus. That's a big plus. After this, we have the one case of the Leaf Greatest Hits 8-box Big Old Mixer and then 2 Optic 6-box Breaks to finish off the night. So, ISG Texan, what's going on, buddy? So good to have everybody here. Thanks so much for hanging out. D. Laredo, Hugh Dolphin. You got 8. Jake Diaz, Lossman. Let's go. So you guys racked up mad points as well. Go use those up. There's box break. There's a contenders box break in a reward store. And there's also, and I got a break a contenders. I got a break an inception. And then there's a second contenders and a second inception up there too. So go use them up, man. That's why I put it into place. All right. So, AD will be getting all the collegiate hits listed up for us as well. Let's see. We got that magic touch again. Last case was just lights out. Let's see if we can do it again. Hey, AD learned a few judo chops today. I like that. There's 101s just rolling around. All right, so Baby Rivers, 91 out of 99. Going to them Chargers, J-Mac. Then Blake Bortles, 3 out of 10, going to Jacksonville. Dolphin, short of print, Bortles, 3 out of 10. Then you got Austin, hang with Mr. Hooper. It's going to Atlanta over here, Lost Motel, with Devon Cazuz and Kevin Hogan. And then... who we got here? Matt Forte. 101 patch. Matt Forte. Going to them Jets. D. Laredo now on the board. And Eric Kendricks. 8 out of 99. And why couldn't we have pulled this hit? What, and oh my God, I literally just thought of this card and then it appeared in front of our eyes. But why couldn't we have pulled this card whenever Ricky Williams was breaking with us? 7 out of 25, Ricardo. AD, tweet at him at least and be like, yo, Ricky, my bad, man. We were waiting for you. But dude, this is such a sleeper hit. It's unreal. 79 out of 99, Micah Hyde. Just go look at the closed auctions on eBay. See what your little peepers can find. Lost Motel and those Green Bay Packers. Go ahead and look. I dare all of you guys. Do it. D. Laredo goes, about time a 101. Jeez. Back-to-back Green Bay hits, Ty Montgomery then. And this is kind of a baller hit too. Ty Montgomery's a freaking beast. 20 out of 99. You're bound to get a little banged up whenever you're a wide receiver, running back, slash quarterback, slash hood rat option. I don't know, I'm just saying. He played every position on the planet. So Ty Montgomery. Then Kenny Lawler. 8 out of 25. Say, Ricky, we got your number. Yes, I like it. Jago 8. Dropping some beats for us over there. I like that. Then you got Paul Perkins. 14 out of 99. Yeah, exact. Other Kev, if you guys didn't notice, he's also dropping the $13 a card because it was $13 to buy into the break. If you would have bought every single spot, it was cheaper than going and buying a box of this outright. Act like I don't take care of you guys here, right? There's a reason. Oof. Give me some Jordan Howard going to Chi-Town. Chance 22. Ricky Williams going to the Baltimore Ravens. So Big Net 86. So all of the rules and everything are always listed up. I always say everybody reads through them. AD is just the guy that lists everything up with the teams, but all of the retired players are all listed up under the How It Works section of the website. I say everybody please review it. I didn't write it for my health. So 65 out of 99, Jordan Howard, and then holy smoke, it's that kind of night. So Derrick Henry again, Brandon. Dude, you're gonna put a two-color patch there. Nike so whoosh. 4 out of 5. Come on, dude. Oh my goodness gracious. Going to Tennessee. Brandon. Dude, this stuff is officially out of control. Oof. You know what it is? I need another beverage. I don't know where that last one went. I think I misplaced it. Yeah, right. Tonight's break is brought to you by Coors Light. Hit it. What? Dude, this National Treasures makes me get a little goofy. I'm going to have to chub that one. What do you mean chub? Okay, good. Thanks, AJ, for correcting yourself there, player. I don't know what chub that one B means. I'm just joking. So 2016 National Treasures, I know it's difficult to type on that old school Nokia phone. I don't know how you have a live feed on that old Nokia phone, but you do. Big Dog, 808 up top, you got Jag, D, Laredo, J-Mac. I appreciate everybody being here hanging out. You got Gator, Dolphin. You got D, Laredo, Jag, J-Mac, KGBWB. There's Lost Motel. The One Man, Cheeseburger, Chef. Dude, get stuff graded. Do you guys see what we're hitting out of this, right? Get it graded. We got a BGS going out on the 12th, dude. That's literally at the end of this week. Just don't mess around. All right, NT, case 2, box break number 2. Here we go. Uh-oh. Another thicken. All right, now, Kev, now you're just making stuff up. Now you're making stuff up. Is Chubb the same thing as Monkey Jam? There's no such thing as Monkey Jam. I'm just saying, dude. I don't know what that is, Kev. Oh, my God, more one-of-ones. Smack dab in the middle. I'm calling Aaron Rodgers one-of-one. You ready? I'm calling it right now. If I call it, I just get to keep the rest of the boxes, right? Yes. Barry Sanders, 27 out of 99, going to Detroit. What? Hugh, 17-01. Antonio Brown, 2 out of 10. He will get down. De Laredo. Josh Doxson, Nate Sudfeld, 65 out of 99. ISG, why you got to bring up the whole taco situation, bro? You know that's a sensitive subject, right? The second... You hog jammed, Kev. Hog jammed. Monkey jammed. But ISG, why y'all bring it up, dude? Now I just want to get and slam dunk some tacos. You got AJ up in arms over there, too. God knows I'll be typing just about anything under the sun right now. All right, Thomas Rawls, 13 out of 25. Then you got Clive Walford, 18 out of 25. And then you got Wendell, 4 out of 99. Wendell Smallwood. And how about De Laredo going back to back boxes with 101's It's Marshall Falk three color patch 101. De Laredo with those Rammers. Oh, this is just getting out of control. Doral Green Beckham, 8 out of 99. Going to Philadelphia. Jag, 08. Then Jacoby Brissett, 68 of 99. Here's the thing. Garoppolo leaves. Who's next in line? Right? I don't think there's any other weird quarterbacks on the Patriots unless they draft somebody this year, but 68 of 99, Jacoby Brissett. Then 14 out of 25, Laquan going to Minnesota. De Laredo just taking the broom across the board and sweeping them up. Sweeping them up. I mean, you throw vet autos in this joint too. How about Dallas now? Notable nicknames. Roger Staubach, 6 out of 25. Putting Big Dog 808, Surf Borton, out in Hawaii. There you go. Oh my God. If I were you guys, I would get some stuff graded. This is a perfect time to do it. Then DeAndre Washington going to Oaktown. That'll be Jag, 08 with a DeAndre Washington, 23 out of 99. The stuff just continues to hit. And this price, it is borderline irresponsible. 13, Kev, 13. Okay, box number 3. Dude, this stuff is an absolute blast. Holy. 2016 National Treasures Football Case 2, box break number 3, the Zeke Bounty. This is right about the time. If you guys missed out on this Friday special, it says Friday special because it was $13 buy-in. To get into this break, you could have bought every single, I know I've said it a couple times. There's some new people are coming in, like Mike D and the boys. But I'm just saying, you could have bought every single spot and it would have been cheaper than going out and buying the hobby box yourself by about $75. Yeah, some of you guys caught on to that. Loden, 1966. I like it. What's going on, bub? Jay Bird in here, Jag Lost Motel, JVD Lakers, Brandon, Jake V, Vikings next year, Big Net Q, the one man. Oh, it's, we got a thick in two. Mitch Bade also in this joint. Is there anything wrong with a little thick in every once in a while? Nope. If you're talking tacos, absolutely not. Absolutely not. You want to overstuff my burrito? Deal. Overstuff some National Treasures? Deal. Hey, there you go, ISG. Fired up, boy. There's a lot of cards in this box here. All right, LeSean McCoy, 38 out of 99. Dion, is it? 14 out of 25. Then you got Buck Allen, Cody Kessler, Leonard Williams, and Nelson Aguilar, 22 out of 99. He don't give a buck. I don't know where Buck goes, but AD's hooking us up, making sure it's all good. Here's Josh Doxson, Nate Sudfeld, 6 out of 10. Going to Washington. De Laredo, if it feels right, just do it. Malcolm Brown, 75 out of 99. Straw, were you just typing to type, or does that mean something? 2 out of 10, Devin Smith. Is he still on the Jets? Loden, that could be yours if he's still on the Jets. You guys can check and see. All of the teams will be listed up on the form. If you guys don't know how to get the form, you can get through it. Either the iPhone, Android app, you can click on form, Collegiate Non-Uniform Hits, or head over to ultimateboxbreaks.com. Yes. 21 out of 99, Trayvon Boykin. Yeah, ISG, not much, though. Not much at all. 6 out of 25. We ran through a couple last night. I feel like we're due for a heater out of that stuff. 6 out of 25, Daniel Lasko. I'll take a Braxton Miller. If you want to dish one up, going to Houston. Big Net 86. 21 out of 99. Braxton. How about a shorter print rookie? 5 out of 25. Jared Goff. This guy, just hold on to him. Don't get in a rush, De Laredo. I know you're not. This is what, number 4 tonight for you? But dude, this is just shorter print. It's gorgeous. Just wait. Just wait until next year. Hopefully, coaching will turn it around. But, dude, this would be a case hit. Like, when this stuff came out, I was like, yeah, that's a case hit. And we continually get case hits out of this stuff. Then DeAndre Washington going to Oak Town. Jay Bird. Red Raiders. DeAndre Washington, 23 out of 25. And a Connor Cook going to Oak Town again. Jay Bird knocking around some Oak Town hits there. 22 out of 99. So nice Jared Goff out of there. I know it's tough to be like, well, man, well, that's Jared Goff. Number one draft pick quarterback. Come on. Yes, we hit a Boykin. That's correct. All right, so final box. We got Leaf Greatest Hits directly after this. Then we have an 8-box mixer, then 2 optic 6-box half-case breaks. And, yeah, so I'm pretty stoked. All right, so here we go. Thanks, guys, for the overwhelming... I mean, this was just a no... It was a no-brainer. It was a no-brainer. Yeah, you're right. Goff is at the... I want to go... I guess, yeah. It's like, I want Goff to, like, open up a box of cards for himself, and then I'll just run over there and take them from him. Because that's what he does to us. I hope Panini hooks us up for that. I remember I sent a letter to customer service. Hey, that's what I'm saying, De Laredo. Wait, so you got the 101 RPA Goff and Zeke 105 in the same damn box. That's unreal. That's unreal. Alright. So, needless to say, I'm gonna get some more of this stuff in for us. Here we go. Those are the ones you sent to get graded last week. Oh, okay. Did they ship? Let me see. Is that the box that showed up? Nope. Mike D and the boys showed up. All right. So here we go. The final box. No straw. How are you gonna say that, Straw? I think you need to take a step back and be like, listen, do you think that's really gonna happen? That Panini would take 4 to 18 months to get back to Ultimate Box Breaks. They invite us to all these events. They're not gonna just give us the cold shoulder. Come on, man. Goodness. Woo! Straw, come on. I'm just playing, dude. All right, Martavius Bryant, 55 out of 99. Then you got George Halas out of 25. Sterling Shepard, Paul Perkins, 81 out of 99. DJ Foster, 2 out of 10. Hugh looking for a little Favre action. All right, then you got Lance Kendrick, 7 out of 25. Oh, boy. And then, oh, Bob Lilly. 20 out of 25 from TCU. We can't get away from TCU tonight. No, I know, AF. I mean, it just depends who it is. Iceman, and actually, I had All Day Vike reached out and asked if I knew anything about... still looking about, like, it really is, like, there's a whole thing, and I don't want to get into it right now, but there's a whole process to obtaining autographs, and it's not up to Panini. They can go out, they can try their best, they can fly their staff all over the country to try and get these guys to auto, but they'll do exactly what Zeke and Dak did at the Pro Bowl game, where they sat down, signed for an hour, Zeke showed up with a weird bottle of Cristal and said, let's leave. And then they never showed back up to any more of their signings. Stuff like that happens. These athletes do not care sometimes. And it's really tough. And Panini's at the mercy of the players. Because if you piss off a player, piss off their agent, they probably represent a boatload of agents. Do you really want to piss off that many players that won't be in any products? So there's a fine line between like being overly pushy with certain things. So, but if it's a redemption that you, like if you go into eBay and you type it in, you're like, Jordan Reed, 2013 contenders, and there's a boatload of them on there, then I'd be like, yeah, okay, there's a problem. I got to get a hold of somebody. But if there's none of that card listed up there, then there's a reason why it's not listed up there. So hopefully, Iceman, that shed a little light on it. But I have a full, like, little thing. 25 out of 99, Leonte Carew. Then you got Rashard Higgins, 85 out of 99. Well, I think, Straw, what it is that you guys are kind of spoiled with my customer service, right? Is that what it is? So it's going to, I mean, it's going to look average over there, right? They still do a really good job. I've seen what they do. I've seen how much stuff they have to take in. But, yeah, I mean, when you handle that many requests and that many redemptions and those kind of things, you're bound to get, you know, something's bound to happen. So anyway, here's 36 out of 99, Joey Bosa. So nice hit going to those Chargers. J-Mac, 15. What do you think, what would you rate? What would you rate this product? Would you rate this product a C-? Absolutely not. Here's Austin Hooper. Austin Hooper. Just saying, how about a little Dak Prescott? 80 out of 99. I think the last one I saw sold for about 170. So my calculations, Lost Motel, roughly about 13 times you're buying? Yeah, not bad, right? Then our boy, Alex Collins, to end it off. But I'll tell you what, dude. I'm going out. I'm going to try and get this National Treasure Collegiate at the same damn price so that we can just have a freaking good time. 20 out of 99. Alex Collins going to Seattle. The one man. I feel like that's a team you're looking for, right, bro? So, perfect time to get stuff graded. Holy smokes. NT. Lights the freak out, dude. All right, let me go ahead and save this one up.